One thing is certain, the PVV have made it into The Hague.